Hey viewers, Luke from Performance Painting. How are we this beautiful, bright Thursday morning? It's going to be a beautiful day down here in Tassie. Anyway, I just wanted to share a latest project with you. Before I get into that, a couple of posts ago I mentioned that I was at a Dulux Accredited meeting in Brisbane. And do you guys actually know what Dulux Accredited is? If you don't, well, we're currently working on that with Dulux to try and get everyone a better understanding of what we actually do. But basically, we're a community of painters all around the country. There's about 800 of us now, probably a little bit more. We basically work together as a group, a community, a family of painters that try and improve our businesses, not only for ourselves, but for offer a better service for the clients. So we love using Dulux, and Dulux basically, they've aligned with us and to support us in regards to helping us out with the business as a group. And they, of course, obviously they sell great paint and they reckon we do a pretty good job of it. So they've asked us to come on board and become Dulux Creative Painters. So see some advertising around, you know, hopefully you've got a bit more of an understanding of what it's all about. But anyway, I'll let you see this latest project. It's another weatherboard in Lenah Valley. Come really nice, of course it did. And have a look around and I'll talk to you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.
So safe here, baby, we're worth the wait. Yeah, I picked the wrong kind, time after time I drank from the poison wine. Yeah, I picked the wrong kind, but baby, you're alright. Yeah, baby, I've seen. I got a feeling danger is coming, a danger is coming, a danger is coming. Oh, 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 oh. I got a feeling of what has been one year, the what has been one year.